Hello friends, hope you all are good. So we have a case study of grade 7 baldness. You can see we have done his transplant I think 7 months before. So we have created his temples, we can see from here. So these temples are very much natural and not like spikes. So many of the patients get the problem in the temples, especially this is the main aesthetic part to show. So here the hair collected should be very much thin and from backside, and the angle should be so much perfect that it should appreciate and it should resemble the naturalness of your face. This side also you can see that the temples created are very much natural and not identical. Now we will see the hairline. If you see from the both the sides, very much single grafts are placed, and in between, in spite of placing single grafts also, the density is very much maintained. From this side also you can see this kind of hairline. We need very much precise slit making, selection of grafts and placement of grafts. So with the help of that you get the natural results. Now today we will ask our patient what was his expectation.
Yeah, my expectation, the results are beyond my expectations.
Okay.
And the experience was also very good in this new room screen. So I'm here for my third PRP. Okay. So looking forward for it.
So can anyone recognize that you have undergone any procedure?
No one recognized it. I have not told to anyone. I have been undergone.
So I think that is the best part of this hair transplant.
Yes.
Correct. Okay. Thank you, friends. Keep watching our videos and subscribe to get more updates. Thank you.